creature still!
Place the charge before I lose my grip. It's armed!
Ready to explode if any human gets too close.
Targeted room! Let it do the promise work!
Through the hood of my car!
A thousand pardons, but it was either that, or smash your windshield, pull you out, and make you into cat bags.
What? No! No, no! Hey, wait!
Then please, stop honking your horn. It frightens the children.
Sorry, Dad. There was a sort of a thing here. What were you saying?
Sadie, New Mombasa is the only place on Earth the Covenant is attacking.
What? Why?
Virgil's survey. He detected some very unusual seismic activity all along the Great Rift.
Would you like a kebab, young lady? Chicken, mutton, beef. One free for every refugee.
I'm not a refugee. I'm going there.
Across the bridge? To where the aliens are landing? Take two kebabs.
Sadie, stay out of the city center. I don't want you coming anywhere near the security zone.
Sorry, Dad. Gotta go. I'll call you back.
Sadie!
Come, my friends. Don't be shy. Free food for the journey. Now, young lady, if you are headed into the war zone, you must eat. Curried lamb, roast chicken.
They look delicious, really. But I'm not hungry.
My dear, the end of the world is nothing to face. On an empty stomach.
Listen, what you're doing, feeding all these hungry people, it's really a noble thing, but you can't stay here. The fighting is going to spread across the water into the old city.
Would you be a dear and run to the wine merchant? This lamb would be perfect with a 23 Ida Sirah.
I understand. You're too heavy to walk very far, but there are other options.
You could carry me, perhaps?
Virgil, you listening? I need you to divert a city vehicle to my current location. A forklift, or maybe an olifant?
A garbage truck. I think I am insulted.
If you stay here, you'll die. You need to get to the train station, or the waterfront. It's much closer.
Look at me. Nobody will give me a place on a boat, or a bus, or a train. I would take up five seats. I am not worth 5 people.
You can't just give up. Throw away your life.
What about your life? You seem determined to go to the one place you are most likely to die.
I'm going to find my father. He needs me, just like all your customers need you.
Very well, young lady. I am convinced. I too will leave Mombasa.
Good.
As soon as you do.
No!
First, you make your father safe. Then you come back and rescue me, my brave warrior princess, riding her fearless Thorkleaf.
Dear, just don't give up.
But if I run out of hope...
I'm not gonna sit around and let that thing finish up. Probably not gonna talk much throughout this let's play. That's why you didn't really hear me talk in the first episode, but whatever. Apologize if I don't know what if it looks like I don't know what I'm doing. It's been a while since I played ODST campaign, so.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Just to clear this sector.
Affirmative.
Holy crap, this thing rips!
Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces!
Come and get it!
Keep moving! Don't let that rake take a shot at us!
Reporting for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, Trooper. Head through the park to my 2nd platoon's location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike.
Why is this thing so damn loud?
scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Drive crazy! Whoa! Banshee!
They've got a plasma turret!
Keep it steady!
The enemy has breached our line!
Kill that ghost before it raises the alarm!
Troopers, you're almost at 2nd platoon's location. Give them a hand to push to the primary objective.
What is the objective, Colonel?
You know the Covenant carrier that slipped away from the city? We need to secure its old LZ. Snatch a Tier 1 asset.
Guard set ready. Running low. Laser up.
Damn you.
Reloading.
Trooper, drive towards the space elevator. It'll lead you to the bridge.
Charge dead ready.
All clear. Is that me? I guess I'm still alive.
the hell just happened?
Subspace rupture! Must have weakened the support rings.
All units. Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area before more debris comes down.
Colonel? Sir!
Damn, he's gone.
Trooper, head up the hill! We gotta find a way out of this park.
Target down!
No! You're not listening! It's a zoo! Okay?
Well, technically it's a corporate-funded wildlife reserve.
Semantics! This whole place is one big cage!
Listen, Marine, you're wounded. You gotta try and relax.
Except we're the zebras, get it? All fenced in, ready for the slaughter!
And the Covenant?
They're the lions!
Careful. I think you strained a metaphor.
Oh, oh God! Oh God! Is that serious?
Well, only if you keep it up.
Lord, I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no?